Crappie across creek. Got the 9-9. We're running pretty good. First maiden voyage. Go fishing. See what happens. Got a couple nets. We got a net up there. We got my net back here. There's another third net in there.
Yeah, I saw that one.
And then the fish have to be right here, Bill. This is zero. They got to be 9 inches to keep them.
Yeah, that's how crappie hit.
Okay.
Yeah, that's how crappie. That's how crappie hit. There you go. That's a good. That's a good. My God. Make sure he's 9 inches. That's all. I got the measuring. Yeah, that feels nice now. Yeah, Bill. Yeah, Bill. I got Bill. I got him. Nice one, Bill. Bill, you got a big fish on, bud. Okay. Here we go. All right, Billy, come on. Watch around. There you go. Right here. Bill, I think you got a bass on, babe. Or it's a nice crappie, you know? Pulling line on you, buddy. I don't know. There's all kinds of big fish in here, so. Okay, holding. Nice bass. Yep, it's a bass. Good job, bud. Nice, man. Yeah. Just put this, I'll hold this and you grab him.
Got it.
Grab him by the mouth. Nice, Bubba. No, not at all. Nice job. How about that bass? See, next time I just want some ginormous crappie though.
Yeah, I got it. Did you see that, Oz?
Bill, it's a bass. He ate the bobber. Did you see that, Bill? He ate the bobber. He ate the bobber there. Yeah. Yeah, he hit the top water of the bobber. He never ate the minnow. Yeah, he ate the bobber. That's a crappie, Bill. See? Yeah, he never. That's a crappie boner. Yep. Got him. Yeah. Little one. Little one. See if he makes the niner. You think that'll make nine? Yeah? What's up? No, I think they're just coming out of anything. Look at this. Boom. What? That was like three or four in a row. They're just too small. Where's the big ones? Can't say we ain't catching. Dude, we're slamming them. We're killing them. Getting it. There he is, Bill. Bill. Hey, Bill. Ha ha. Finally, the one I was looking for. Yes, there's a 10-incher.
Okay.
There we go. This is the one you just missed a second ago. Throw him up there. You might know, never know what he'll hit. A muskie or a bass. Let's see if this one made 10. I'm pretty positive. Yep, he is 10 and a quarter. Small this time. I'm looking small.
Yeah.
I can tell it's small. Got him.
Yeah.
No, go ahead. Get in there. Small ones, man. Gotta sift through the small ones to get to the biggies. Got him. Softer hook set. I'm setting it real gentle now. These are smaller ones. These are. There he is. Got a double. I'm not getting the ones we want though. These are all small. Yeah, he's too small. Wow, what an aggressive dude. That feels nicer. No, man, go ahead, get in there. That might be it, Bill. No. Eight. the next one, Bill? The bass. No, it's a nice crappie. That one's gonna make it, I think. I think you're gonna make it, buddy. No. Well. What's going on here? Wait. Oh, they got one here. Is it gonna make it? Smashed it. Right off the bottom. Let's make it. Make it. Yes! 9 3/4, dude. Is that a nice one, Bill? Yeah, dude. Yeah, dude. Yeah, Bill! I think that's a nice one. Pull him up and see if he's we wouldn't even be able to keep up with the girls, right? It's okay, I got it. It's a nice slab. It's a nice slab. Oh, yes. That's a 9-incher, bro. Right there. Yeah. Yeah, Bill, we got a 9. Open that. There you go. He tore his head off that time. Nice. Too small, it's only 4 inches, I can tell. We gotta weed through the small ones, that's all. There we go. Got him, Bill. Got him. That's a nice one, Bill. Get him. Nice. They're right here at the end of this branch. Ah! Action's pretty hot out here. This is what I was hoping for, brother. Let's see if we got 9 here. Yeah, he's 10, Bill. Good. Oh, yeah. Go ahead. That's a nice slab. Get him in, Bill. Get him, Bill. Go, Bill. Go lift. Lift. Go. Yeah, I think it's close. Let me see. Bill. My lord, was out of hit. Is he on, Bill? Okay. What are they doing? Dude, that's a keeper. Yeah, that's a keeper. Get him in. Nice. He's definitely made the cut. Yeah, I'm pretty positive. Keep on my bobber, Bill. I'm pretty sure I made the cut. And just throw them in your belly. He pulled it. Yeah. A lot of little ones in there, man. One of these little grubs that I'm catching on? Go to the bottom? I can show it to you. Yeah, keep using minnows, you'll get through them, you know? Every cast, though, I'm getting one. They're not the size I need. Oh, this would be great for G, wouldn't it? Here, I have something. You want? I got the grays. They're hitting gray. I've been catching one gray all day. You want gray? Jighead, I got you, brother. I got you, dog. I got you. Come on, come on. You want gray, Bubba? Billy?
Alright.
Okay, let me take him off the hook. No, I'm doing that jig. Nine and a quarter.
Here.
Look. This thing. Alternate reel, so. Hey, Bill. Got him right at the boat. Yep. Right at the boat, Bubba. See if he makes it. I don't think he's gonna make it. I think he's gonna. First boy crappie. First boy crappie. Goes to the end, that's it.
That's it. That didn't sound good.
He hit, that was a huge fish. He broke me, look.
Guess we're done. I have line in my thing, so but I don't know how.
There he is. There's one. That'll work. That's good enough. That's the biggest one of the day. That's the biggest one of the day. That's going in the live well, bro. That one made the cut. Yep, that one made the cut. Oh, yeah, 11 inches. Come on. I thought he was, but I thought he was good enough, but I think he's too small now that I see him, yeah. Talk about leaving, and then bada bing, bada boom, you know? Yeah, this one definitely hasn't been enough. Yours has been caught a lot. Look at that lip.
What do you want to do?
Let's only just rip two. Let's